Got a Nikon DX 18 to 55 mil lens, and as you can see, all the tabs are broken off except for this one. Still got a little bit of one there, but we're gonna remove this mount and replace it with a new one. There's the part number if you need it. This is actually off Amazon. It's like $6. So to start, go ahead and remove this screw. There's three screws that hold this cap on. Go ahead and remove that, get that out of your way. There's two screws that hold this ring in place. Go ahead and remove those. Push that out of your way, and then remove the three base screws. Then go ahead and push it that way. Then fold it over, and then you have a contact that you have to unscrew. Just pull it out. There you go. Now we need to disconnect the aperture ring. And to do that, what we're gonna do is gently pop it off. And then rotate it counterclockwise and lower it right out. It's a new one. Now just do all this in reverse. There you go. That's done. Take your pair of tweezers, put it on the nub, and then just push it the rest of the way in place. And then you need to screw your contact back in. just like so. And then go ahead and put that back in its spot. Take your three base screws, go ahead and put them back in. These do not have to be very tight. Then just lift this guy back up in place, just like so. Just like that. Go ahead and line this all back up. And then go ahead and put these three screws on. Just like so. Sometimes it's necessary to loosen or keep some of these screws here loose to get everything lined up, but other than that, it's pretty smooth. Pretty easy repair. Go ahead and test everything after you're done. Make sure you don't break any of your ribbon cables here or your lens contact there. Other than that, thank you for watching, and that is how you replace the bayonet mount, is what I believe it's called, on a Nikon DX series lens, 18 to 55 millimeter.